What's up, Rosie? Today we're doing shrimp and sausage Alfredo and a salad. So let's get working on the salad right now. Okay, for the salad, green onions already chopped up. I already chopped up the lettuce already. This is gonna be a big salad, so tomatoes. And cucumber. Couldn't think of nothing else to put in here, but that's the salad so far. Let's get started on the rest of the meal. All right, y'all, about to start on the shrimp. This is what I use to season shrimp with. The other trip ain't gonna take long. Let them just finish cooking and I'll be back. Alright, next we're going to add the sausage. Want all that flavor. I'll be back once this cooks up. This is stuff that is looking like some ball. So after this, I'm working on the bell peppers and onions after this. Bell pepper and onions. That would have helped if I turned it on first time. Now you hear the sizzle. And add some minced garlic. One teaspoon of salt. And I'm going to season it. Can use the blend. There you go. That's all that one just grew up. Get that cooked down. About to focus on pasta now. This is the pasta that we're using. This is what I use to season the water with. Chicken bouillon. All right. Alright, that's what the bell pepper and onions could do. Let's add back the sausage. And that's it. Juice and all. The Alfredo sauce I'm using. Season this, because you know the sauce needs to be seasoned too. Just use a little bit of this. You know, Alfredo sauce don't really have no seasoning to it, so. Just cook up. Then I'll add it to pasta. Once the pasta gets there. And stir up all the pasta at the bottom. Right to the top. Looking like this is the finished product. Mukbang coming next. Here I go. First bite. Piece of shrimp. Piece of salad. Yeah, we love ranch in this household. I think we bleed ranch. We eat ranch so much. There you go. It's delicious, y'all. I'm drinking cactus cooler. A bit of everything. Definitely recommend that Spice King. See if we'll see his name.
Yeah.
Look at your son. Thank you. I'm not boring that. A salad. I know you're gonna laugh at that later. But I straight blew on some salad. Really? Who does that? Yeah, I guess. All right, y'all. Catch y'all the next one.